up on 619 on your Thursday morning. It's going to be a chilly start out there. Temperatures in the metro hanging on at 31 degrees. We've been bouncing between 30 and 31. West winds at 6, but our feels like temperature in the mid-20s. Look at the wind chills out there. Feels like 22 in Ames. Feels like temperature of 21 in Waterloo. Wind chill in Otomo right now, 23 degrees. Now, there are a few low clouds. Look how they're dropping down to the south just a little bit, starting to move into Jasper and Poweshiek County, Story County, seeing some of these clouds. So early morning clouds, then they'll lift off to the northeast, and we'll see some nice sunshine across the state. Clouds won't make it any farther south than Interstate 80, so sunny skies throughout the day down in southern Iowa. System up to the north, bringing a little bit of snow up and through Minnesota. That's about it. Quiet weather as high pressure builds in. Nothing but sunshine for the afternoon. Now, I think we'll stay generally clear tonight until late. Then clouds roll on in. Look for mostly cloudy skies on Friday. System to the north, bringing some snow up to North Dakota. It'll kick up the wind here. I think we'll see partly cloudy skies Friday night, dry weather. And then Saturday starts out your weekend with a whole lot of sunshine. Forecast for today, 49 degrees. After a few morning clouds, becoming mostly sunny. Northwest winds 5 to 15. Tonight, clouds late. Early on, though, mostly clear skies. 32 degrees. West winds at 5 to 8 miles an hour. How about Friday? Look at that high, 57 degrees. Mostly cloudy skies throughout the daytime hour. Partly cloudy for the football playoffs. I think it's going to be a bit breezy. Keep that in mind, especially the early part of the game. But these same south winds keeping the temperatures mild. Kickoff temperature at 50 and then hanging on in the 40s out there. Saturday looks very pleasant. Mostly sunny skies, a little bit breezy at times. I think winds will be a bit gusty out of the west. A cold start on your Sunday at 32, but topping out at 52 degrees with partly cloudy skies. So some nice weather ahead, and I say enjoy it because it gets a whole lot colder in your 8-day forecast.